接下来请收看经典佛曲。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins.Nature's law is perfect and just. Where the cause, the effect is cast. Though in life no one escapes pain, this sad human state need not always remain. Earthly selfish concerns burn.
with his wings and there flew high. He awoke from slumber and began to question why. He was no longer sure if he was a man or a butterfly. How can I be sure I'm not just dreaming? How can I be sure in a world that's ever-changing? Like bubbles and lightning, the world is an illusion. Each fleeting moment is magic, deceiving our human vision. Everything's phenomenal, things are not what they seem. The young grow old, this earthly life is like a dream. Yet amidst this illusion's looming of the truth supreme, the enlightened mind can comprehend the unseen. So why attach oneself to the material? Is not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? So why attach oneself to the material? It's not to stay forever and not real. Why give importance to the body that grows old and dies when we can heed to the wisdom of Buddha's advice? We can heed to the wisdom.
Life of infinite chances and ways, of places and faces, endless train of days. Can science explain the reason of an encounter? Why I should get to meet one and not another? There are those who live just a stone throw away, but somehow our paths did not lead us to say, how are you today? Hope you have a nice day. The greetings we send to someone who is miles away. Yen is the reason why we are together, sister and brother, mother and father. Yen is the reason why we are together, husband, wife, friends and lovers. In life it is yen that brings us together. A friend I once knew only as a stranger. Life is woven with the same principle everywhere. Yen is the reason I meet one and not another. Yen is the reason while we are together, sister and brother.
各位慈悲的菩萨，生命电视台也成立了一个台湾救狗协会，目的是要救那些即将被杀、被遗弃的、即将被安乐死的这些可怜的乃至生病的流浪狗。目前在北中南几个护生园区里面，总共已经超过3000多条，每一个月的开销超过130万台币。要非常感恩很多菩萨不断的关心，但是各位，这是永恒无尽的慈悲的工作，所以各位一定要不断的护持、不断的关心，让这些狗狗能够有一个安全的家、幸福的生活，将来安享天年、得胜净土。感恩各位，一定要护持台湾救狗协会，救这些流浪狗。阿弥陀佛。
让不舍悲怜化为积极救护，邀请您加入台湾救狗协会，给流浪狗一个安心的家园，护持流浪狗饮食医疗。账号5001-6766，5001-6766，户名台湾救狗协会。
There's a reason behind your birth. It's not by chance you're here on earth. Who you are is how you have been. The law of karma tirelessly spins. Just love.